The swimming pool, named after Olympic champion Ian Thorpe, is officially open. The $40 million complex at Ultimo has three heated pools, a spa, sauna, steam room and fitness centre. It's the last design of award-winning architect Harry Seidler, who died last year. His widow Penelope helped open the centre. Thorpe sent a message from America to say he's honoured to have the complex named after him.